Sean Joseph here, and I just want to say thank you all for watching today's go-kart vlog right here on the Lombard Vlog channel. I hope everyone enjoyed today's video. I have to apologize that there was no audio whatsoever from the GoPro footage. For a reason, the GoPro never picked up any audio throughout the entire recording, and I never had this issue before with the GoPro, so I don't know why this happened, but I did not notice this was an issue, unfortunately, until I got home and started editing this vlog. I tried 3 or 4 different occasions on trying to fix the issue on my computer, like reinstalling the clips onto my computer from the GoPro, see if it was a glitch the first couple of times these clips were imported, and unfortunately that wasn't the case. I tried fixing it throughout the editing software. Unfortunately, that wasn't the case. So I had to add background music throughout the races, which I was gonna do anyways. I was gonna add background music to the races anyways. But unfortunately, what upsets me the most is that you guys saw the conversations I had with the racers that I raced with after the races and had good conversation with them. And I explained to them that I run this YouTube channel and I do vlogs, go-kart vlogs on this YouTube channel. You guys should check out this vlog so they can watch and enjoy it. And maybe they can subscribe to this channel. But unfortunately, you guys couldn't hear that because there was no audio whatsoever from the GoPro footage. And that's what upsets me the most, is that you guys couldn't hear the interaction and the conversations I had with those people that I raced with. But you know what? It is what it is. Unfortunately, there's nothing I can do about it to fix it. But I still hope you guys enjoy this video regardless. Just technical difficulties bite me on this one. But it still looked like it turned out to be a good vlog, even though there was no GoPro audio from the footage at all. Which is okay. It still turned out great. But anyways, guys, I hope you still enjoyed this vlog. Make sure you hit that subscribe button below if you have not yet, so you can stay up to date on new vlogs coming out soon. Anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Take care. Have a good one. Joseph Lombard, aka Into SC4. See you later. See you in the next vlog. Take care. Bye-bye.